Churchill Downs wraps up its spring meet with a rainy night of racing. Let's check in now with WLKY's Erica Coghill, who is live at the historic racetrack.
Steve, it had been raining here since about 8 o'clock, but just within the past hour, things have let up. That rain's let up. Now everybody's come out from the shelter and they're enjoying themselves. Right over here, you see the crowd back there enjoying that band. Despite the rumbles and the rain, Churchill Downs final Downs After Dark of the spring meet still went out with a bang. People not letting a little bad weather get in the way of their good fun.
We got the umbrella, then we got the inside right here, so
yeah.
We're fine.
As long as it's not doing too bad, lightning, tornadoes, we're going to be okay.
Doesn't matter. There's plenty of covered area. You can always go in and
that makes it much better for the mud runners. I always bet the long shot when it rains, for sure, for sure, for sure.
Rain or shine, the horses were running. But many were here for the party. Crowds decked out in red, white, and blue to kick off 4th of July.
It's the largest pre-4th of July party here in the city of Louisville.
And bands helped to get the party started.
Like, the crowd is real good. Like, there's no problems or nothing. It's good energy.
Some wishing that energy from night racing could just keep going.
The horses run good, you're not hot, it's perfect. Night races, extend it. Please, Churchill Downs, please.
But Churchill Downs goers do have something new to look forward to. For the first time this year, there will be 12 races coming up here in September. They're going to be calling that the homecoming race. For now, reporting live at Churchill Downs, I'm Erica Coghill, WLKY News.